future of the internet will be what we make it. So it can be anything. It could also, it could be dystopia. It could be utopian. It could be Star Trek, or it could be Blade Runner. The main issue for us is if you're able to work together both across constituencies, but also with our governments and the lawmakers we elect and the multilateral UN officials and others whom we appoint to really protect our rights. So I'm an optimist, provided we work hard enough to ensure it.